Welcome on Is the Learning. Now we are going to cover next question in this video of BEGE 105. It is question number 3, part D. Insert articles in the following sentences whenever required. I have written only the answers. You know that there are two kinds of articles, definite articles and indefinite articles. Definite article is the and or the, or indefinite article is a or an. When do you pronounce the or the? Any letter that starts with the consonant sounds, we always speak the. Or any letter that starts with any vowel letter, we always speak the. So this is the difference, like the elephant, because it is like here entire, because it is vowel sound. So the entire, not the entire. But whenever we emphasize or force on something, we always use the in place of the. So these are called the what kind of sentences? These are called the what kind of article? These are called the definite article, because the has been used here. The scientists, the contamination, okay, the entire solar system. So these are all the words, they are the definite article. Now A, it doesn't define that which writer. So this is why it is known as indefinite. Indefinite means that is not definite. A writer's life. Okay. The books, again, it is the same article, definite article. An exaggeration. Again, in third part, the light. Okay. So if you know the use of the articles in a better way, the use of a and or the, then you can easily fill them up and use them for the purpose of the examinations. I will make the separate videos in upcoming days on such grammatical parts, because it needs better explanation and it would be a lengthy video, and this is why I stop it here.